The Aurora area is directly west of downtown Chicago along the Fox River. It's about 30 miles, about a 45-minute drive from downtown Chicago. The Aurora area has a lot of great things to offer, from Broadway theater, architecture, unique shopping, to one of the area's premier outlet malls.
What we're offering here at the Paramount Theatre is as good as what you will see in Chicago or New York. But we're able to do it at much lower prices for groups, and we're able to accommodate buses. We've won multiple Jeff Awards. The Jeff Awards are the Chicago version of the New York Tony Awards. And we won Best Large Musical 3 years in a row.
We host groups at Polish Pottery, where we can talk about the history of Poland, or about how the products are made that we sell at our shop. A lot of groups that like to come out are Red Hat Ladies groups, Park District groups, people who are proud of their Polish culture, but also people who just like handmade products.
Esther's place is a magical place of color and fiber art. We do classes, we have retreats so people can come and stay the night. We can do something like a project and a luncheon and a farm tour from anybody from a preschool group to a group of seniors. It's really fun, dynamic, different, and you have a project to walk away with.
So Raging Waves is Illinois' largest water park. We have 26 water slides, a lazy river, wave pool, kiddie areas. Tons to do for all ages. We have group rates starting at 15 or more people, and it usually saves you at least 40% off.
I work with the Hollywood Casino Aurora property. We offer a diverse entertainment package, whether it's from a fast casual dining experience to a fine dining luxury steakhouse prime experience. We have about 1,000 slot machines, and then the rest gaming positions are blackjack, craps, baccarat products, three card poker. We even have $10 blackjack. Most of all, people feel comfortable with us. We'll pull up your shuttle or a bus right up to our valet parking lot so we can get you in and out of the place with ease.
We can put out a request for proposal for them if they don't want to call each individual place to negotiate rates. We can provide a step-on guide if that's something they're interested in. And they can ask, and we can always try to accommodate whatever it is that they're interested in.